Hey there, happy Wednesday. It's Pastor Jason, and I'm here to tell you your announcements for Grace Church. Today is Wednesday the 24th, and here's what's coming up on the schedule. If you have not done so, men's survey, you're down to your last day or two before we pull that thing down. We want to hear from you, know how we can serve you better, and I'll put the link right here. Hopefully, and the link will be in the description below so that you'll be able to click your way through. On Saturday, May 27th, is our CPR class. There's only 4 spots open left. So if you would like to be a part of that, it's not too late to sign up. It's Saturday, 10 to 5. There will be a break for lunch, but you might be on your own for lunch, so be prepared for that. If you signed up for it, make sure you show up. Thank you very much. On Sunday, the 28th, your newcomers reception is happening. If you're new to the church, you've been coming for a month or two, please feel free to come out. It's a great time of fellowship and just meeting one another and getting to know a little bit more about the church. We'd love to have you. And if you signed up for that, please make sure you show up as well. And your last announcement is kind of related to the men's survey. On Tuesday, May 30th, from 6:30 to 8 is our men's dinner. Nothing fancy, but we want to give you the results of that survey. We want to let you know where men's ministry will be heading from there. It's going to be a good time for you to meet the men's ministry team and see how you can be involved as well. And with that, hope you guys are having a great week. There's all sorts of ways you can help around the church. Make sure you call, find out, come talk to me. If you've got a ministry you're hoping to get off the ground, please certainly give me a call. Let me know how I can say yes to you. And we will see you on Sunday.